Hello, I'm MAJ McBride, and welcome to IPPS-A Replays, where we provide a task or functionality within IPPS-A in under 4 minutes. Today, we'll show you how to update a duty status. This ensures that all duty statuses are accurate for proper accountability of soldiers. So let's get started.
Log into IPPS-A as an HR professional. Select the duty status roster tile. The duty status roster will reflect any duty statuses such as an absence or hospitalization or future dated duty statuses previously entered. Once you're on the duty status roster, click on the member whose duty status you need to change. In this case, we'll be changing Specialist Cooper's duty status to update hospitalization. Once the Hospitalization tab opens, make the necessary updates to the effective date and hospitalization reason. In this case, the effective date will be today, and hospital is the reason. Select Save and return to the home page. Select the Duty Status Roster tile again to view the refresh of the page. As you can see, the member's status has changed to Patient and Hospital.
This completes your IPPS-A Replays. Now you know how to update a duty status. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out our social media and websites for more lessons. We'll see you next time.